Although his time in the NBA may have been brief, Jim Tucker made a lasting impact.
Watch Duquesne's Jim Tucker, number four. He's unbeatable under the boards.
After starring at Duquesne University in the early 1950s, Tucker was drafted by the Syracuse Nationals in 1954. In a game during his rookie season, he collected a triple-double in just 17 minutes, a record that would stand for over 60 years. While in Syracuse, Tucker was part of the integration of the NBA. And in 1955, he, along with Hall of Famer Earl Lloyd, became the first African-Americans to ever win an NBA title.
Playing in the pros teaches you what you represent and always try to do the right thing.